Putting a lot on the line. One, because he hasn't gone down the right way in a long time. And the other one, because he hasn't fought at this higher weight ever. So they're both putting a big sacrifice.
See? So as I'm sitting here, I'm gonna tell you a funny story. As I'm sitting here, so I beat Chavez the first time, right? And it was a huge fight. He's the legend, the hero. I'm thinking, wow, you know, I mean, I'm gonna go back to East LA, and they're having this huge parade. It's like I think it was the Mexican Independence Parade. And so I'm sitting in this in a convertible car, you know, and
my what do you say? What do you say?
What do you say? and I'm sitting on the car, and the car starts going, and I see an egg flying, hit the car, boom! I'm like, oh my god, like, oh, here we go, and all of a sudden, just eggs start flying everywhere, and I get hit in the head. It was hilarious. It was so funny, but that's how. I laugh because Chavez is like he was the king. He was the, you know what I'm saying? And it's great to be here sitting next to him. I'm like a little kid right now. I'm sorry, but
I gotta say it in Spanish.
So that was a funny story because the eggs were just like flying everywhere.
Para la gente en español y para que todos sepan.
What?
Dice Oscar, le gano a Julio en nuestra primera pelea. Estaba yo súper emocionado. Me había ganado al gran campeón. Regreso, hay un desfile en el este de Los Ángeles. Me invitan, subo al coche que se está moviendo para pues, que me vea la gente y vuela un huevo. Y dije, ah, cabrón. Y empiezan a volar todos los huevos. Y yo, ¿qué? Y dice, y ahorita se me siento como un niño estar aquí sentado al lado de el gran campeón, que fue, era un rey para nosotros.
When you think about, you know, the great Mexican fights, and to see these four gentlemen on stage laughing. But I had a chance to be a journalist when, and luckily I still am, but when these fights-
Is that what you call yourself?
What's that?
Is that what you call yourself?
Yeah, sometimes, right now. But, you know, I saw the real animosity. I saw what Oscar went through after beating Julio Cesar Chavez. It reminds me a little bit of what happened with Timothy Bradley when he beat Manny Pacquiao, that nobody gave him credit. Instead of becoming the most beloved figure in boxing because he had slayed the dragon, he became a person who was hated. And Oscar lived through that because I was a young Mexican-American kid growing up, and I knew what Chavez meant, and I saw in the community what that defeat did.
It divided our cultures.
It gives on Saturday night. Is it the bigger guy or the smaller guy?
Un peleador en julio que se tiene que sacrificar para bajar de peso y tiene que rehidratarse, y el Canelo que está subiendo de peso. Tú has sido ambos peleadores. ¿Qué se gana más? ¿Siendo el más fuerte pero perdiendo lentitud, o el más grande, o siendo el más liviano pero que está subiendo?
Pues mira, cuando subes de peso pierdes velocidad porque pues, pesas, ¿no? Pesas, no eres el mismo peleador tan rápido que eras cuando estabas más bajito, porque cuando vas perdiendo peso trabajas unas velocidades que cuando estás comiendo no las trabajas. Cuando
look, it's very different when you're going up in weight. You have that added weight. You can't be as fast as when you have the lower weight because, you know, by eating you lose that speed.
Y cuando te matas para bajar, eres y luego te hidratas, eres más fuerte, ¿no? Terminas más fuerte. Si saben bajarte de peso, si sabes trabajar para llegar ahí, si lo haces mal, si mal alimentado, mal corrido, mal entrenado, te puedes tener hasta un problema. Por eso suceden los accidentes y hay muertes en el boxeo, porque mala deshidratación.
And it is very tough also to lose weight, but if you do it right, gradually losing the weight the proper way, by eating the proper way, when you hydrate and go into the fight, you're strong. You get it back. But it's also very important to know if you did it wrong by not eating, by just dehydrating, that could cost you even your life. And that's why there's a lot of accidents and injuries in fighters that just lose weight the wrong way. Can I?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak. Take a step back. Take a step back.